We got all the shit out already.
We're thing.
Yeah, that's in your trunk bag.
Who got your check?
Huh?
Who got the check?
You got that shit.
It's in the bag. The bag is secure.
I told him, give it to me. He goes, nah, nah, I got it. I'm good.
I got you. I got your cash.
Yes, sir.
And then I got you another one.
Excuse me.
Okay, I got you. Thank you. That's why I wanted the day, I wanted to give him cash, too.
We're all going to meet up.
Wait, folks.
Other way.
I'm sorry, this way. Follow the gentleman over here. I'll walk you right out. Thank you very much.
All right, thanks, brother.
All right, take care, bro.
KGR, we got the win.
Yeah!
Gab, did you call your daughter yet?
What's up?
Call your baby?
Yeah, man.
What'd she say?
Yeah, I had to get off the phone. It was like, let's go, it's time for the drug test. I hang up the phone.
Was she happy?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, they
so how do you celebrate now? Is there a big party somewhere?
Shit. The cameras is rolling. That's on the Lolo.
We're going to go eat dinner.
Okay, who's next?
Taco.
Hey, man.
I know about tacos.
You know what I'm saying? You got Jacobs and Arias. I like the winner of that. You got Lemieux and
Billy Joe.
Billy Joe, I like the winner of that. Canelo, Triple G, winner of that. Get back in the gym, stay crispy. That's the key.
It's deceiving. I thought it was a small elevator.
Pile in.
Billy, what grade do you give him tonight?
An A? Yes, sir.
You like that game?
Yeah.
If you look how we stopped him, we was asking in the corner. We said, walking back from double jam, hit right up.
There you go.
He's still tough, but he misses.
I said, go with the jab right here and jab, forget the hook. He said, pop, pop, bang.
I was listening to everything you said.
Congratulations, brother.
Hey, thank you.
Wait, so who wins, Danny or what's his name?
That's a toss-up.
Danny Jacobs, who's Arias?
I don't know much of Arias, honestly. But I don't think, I think Jacobs is good, but I don't think he's nothing special. I think that, Arias got a chance.
By the way, if they're doing Creed 2, are you in it?
I don't know. I'm waiting for the phone call.
Would you want to be in it?
Oh, of course. That'd be dope. Check.
Good night. Thank you.
All right, brother.
All right, man. Good to see you, man.
All right, Gab, so you started in this. Your next fight is at T-Mobile, against Canelo.
Oh, yeah. Big and better things, right?
Absolutely.
Unless they're going to cut the check.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.